Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
These days, we are getting regular updates about Sonali Bendre's health condition as she's battling cancer. But then we came across a rumor which claimed that drugs had been found in her car. Well, before you conclude that Sonali was into drugs, let us tell you the truth. Apparently, around a year ago, Sonali Bendre's car was stolen from Mumbai. And surprisingly, the car thieves took the car to Barmer in Rajasthan, where it was used to peddle drugs from Pakistan. When this drug peddling racket was busted, this car too was confiscated by Rajasthan police. And then it came to light that it belonged to Sonali Bendre. With the help of their lawyer, Sonali and her husband Goldie could manage to get the car back and clear their name from this racket. So what do you have to say about this shocking story? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.